Hello, Penn High School. Welcome back to Pnn. We're glad you are tuning in this Friday, September 21st. I'm John Meek.
And I'm Cooper Ryle. Today we have another jam-packed sports and a magnificent weather. Now let's get on to it.
Attention all sophomores and juniors. The in-school PSAT will be held on Wednesday, October 10th. The test will start right at 8:25, so be prepared. An email will be sent to you soon telling you what room you are assigned to.
Seniors, this one's for you. It's time to choose your senior quotes. All quotes are due March 8th. We are telling you now so that way you have plenty of time to pick a quote and submit it. We will continue to remind you of when they are due because we know teenagers tend to forget things.
Now, let's head over to Zach Comedine for the sports.
What's up, Penn High School? I'm Zach Comedine. I hope everybody has had a safe week. Let's take a look into the world of Penn sports. On Saturday, September 15th, the girls' golf team started their state run. After another strong season, the girls became sectional champions for the 11th year in a row. Penn finished with a score of 335, with Grace Slezarek with one shot under par with a score of 71, Livia Lee one over with 73, Ryan DeToro with 92, Kate Burnett at 99, and Megan Mounts at 110. The girls will be heading off to regionals on Saturday, September 22nd. Boys soccer's also had a few games over the last week. On Wednesday, September 12th, the boys had a home game against South Bend Adams. The boys won the day with a score of 5-1. They also beat Marion on senior night with Bryce Harper scoring two goals in the 4-0 victory. The boys' next game is Saturday, September 22nd at the Zionsville tournament. The girls' soccer team has had a tough game on Thursday, September 13th. The girls matched up against Warsaw High School. The game ended in a 2-2 tie. On Saturday, September 14th, the girls headed to the Canterbury Invitational. Penn put up an impressive fight, ending the day as outright champions of the invite and beating Fort Wayne Canterbury with a score of 8-1. Senior night for the girls' soccer teams also happened on the 19th. PNN reporter Jonathan Mead was out covering the game and was able to get an interview. John, what do you have for us?
I'm hoping that we're NIC champs, and I know that we can make it past sectionals, and if we keep working as hard as we are right now, we'll definitely make it this year. Honestly, I'm most excited about just getting one last season with my teammates. We were so close, and it's just been such a fun 4 years for us, and I just can't wait to see how far we get this year. It's definitely sad. There's been a lot of tears, especially tonight since it's senior night, but I couldn't have asked for a better senior class to go through these 4 years with.
After a 3-0 win, the girls look for another win at Newton Park against Noblesville this Saturday. The tennis team took a win on senior night on the 19th against Jimtown, going 5-0. Will Thurn, Aiden Charetza, and Jack Dinnan all won in straight sets, as well as doubles players Alvin Wang and Sid Das. Nick Harmon and Derek George won after three sets for another win in NIC crossover play. They'll be starting up their state run next Wednesday, the 26th, at home at 4:30. The Lady Kingsmen volleyball team placed third in the Lafayette Jeff tournament, beating Homestead, but took losses to Crown Point and Bloomington North. The girls were also able to take home a dub against Clinton Prairie. The Penn girls cross country team ran in the New Prairie Invitational this past weekend. Brooke Neal ran in 1946 in the girls' 5,000 meters run. Ellie Jankowski was at 20:02 and Aislinn Alkire at 20:30. The boys team was also there running in the same 5,000 meter event. Joel Gonzalez ran 17:03, Noah Coquitt at 17:20, and Cole Fox at 17:46. The girls run in the Culver Invite this Saturday, the 22nd, while the guys will be at the New Haven Invite on the same day. Last Friday, the 14th, the football team traveled to the school field in South Bend. The Kingsmen rolled South Bend Adams with a cool 48-14 win against the Eagles to go 4-1 on the season. Boys match up against St. Joe this Friday at home at 7. The theme is preppy or school uniform night. Well, Penn, that's all I have for you this week. Check back in next week for another sports update from me and the PNN sports team. I'll see you later.
Thanks, Zach.
Freshmen, now it's your turn. Kingsmen Court is looking for 5 freshman representatives for this year. They are holding 5 spots for freshmen who are interested in speaking on behalf of your peers and to be a part of the school unity activities. For more information, you can check out the latest Kingsmen Nation.
Homecoming is next week, September 24th to September 28th. The theme for Monday is Meme/Vine Day. Next is Twin Tuesday, and on Wednesday, we wear pink. Then on Thursday, juniors throw back to the 90s, sophomores to the 80s, and freshmen to the 70s. Seniors, you get to wear a toga, and Friday is blackout.
Now, let's head over to our weatherman, Josh Engel, to see what Jazzy thinks he has to say about the weather. Josh?
Hey there, Penn High School, and welcome back to another edition of the Weekly Weather. I'm your temporary weatherman, Carson Milmoff, filling in for Josh Engel today. But still bringing you the same good old weekly and weekend weather to start you off, I'd just like to let you know that today is actually Stephen King's birthday. So if you see him around the halls for some reason, make sure to wish him a happy birthday and possibly read one of his books. I've heard they're pretty spooky. Well, without any more waiting, let's get into the weather. Today, the 21st, there is a high chance of 78 degrees with a low of around 49 degrees with a high chance of thunderstorms through the whole day and into the night. Tomorrow, Saturday, temperatures continue to dip lower with a high of 66 degrees and a low of around 47 degrees with a sunny day and a cloudy night. Sunday, there is a high of 71 degrees with a low of around 52 degrees with a sunny day and a mostly clear night. Finally, Monday, there is a high of near 74 degrees and a low of around 61 degrees. It is expected to be a mostly sunny day with a high chance of rain showers going tonight. Well, that's all for the weather for today, Penn. Make sure to watch out for the water that will eventually be whizzing down from the way up, because we wouldn't want to get wet at all now during this week, now would we? I'll see you later, Penn, and stay safe out there. Now, back to the desk.
Thank you, Josh.
Do you like spending the time with friends or family? Do you like to be artistic? Do you want to try something new? If you answered yes to any of those questions, this announcement is for you. Our club is looking for people to help make ceramic bowls to give to charity. You've already missed the first two sessions, but there will be two more sessions occurring on Wednesday, September 26th, and Thursday, September 27th. Both meetings will be held in room 160 from 3:30 to about 4:30 after school. Parents, students, and teachers are welcome to attend.
If you have an interest in the Court of Law and System of America, then this announcement is for you. Notre Dame is looking for students, volunteers to be jurors for a trial that is being put up by the law students. You will learn about a bunch of aspects and how to run a court and be a juror. The trials will be held on October 6th and on October 2nd. For more information, be sure to sign up. You can check out the latest Kingsman Nation.
Well, that looks like all the news and announcements for today, PNN.